here, and the award goes to Saad Khan with a huge round of applause.